Ah, you're from corporate. Right. Come with me.
Oh god, it's true!
Instantaneous death. Stab in the back. Carving knife. With another one in the background.
Call the police.
On it.
Bernice!
We'll take the Oxfam.
That way!
It's healing off the crime scene, and it's following us.
Can you lose the drone? He's heading for the escarpment.
There's a lift up the wall.
Do you think she went up?
That's exactly where she went.
Unless she went down.
There must be a transit station down there.
Ah, but look at the lights! She went up. Must go all the way to the top. How much time does she have on us, do you think?
20 minutes. Why is she going up to the rim? She could be well away by now.
Perhaps she thought we'd have the station covered.
Perhaps we should have. Why don't we?
We are working on borrowed time. Bernice is my friend. We have to help her.
She's killed a lot of people.
She has killed nobody. The real murderer is whatever it is that's using her. She's resisting it. Not even sure I could resist it myself.
I'd have resisted it.
You have a lot to learn. Any ideas?
This is one of those rim stations. They run ground transports out onto the Tharsis Bulge from here.
Take a left. Should take us above the hangar.
Are you sure?
Look down there. The blast doors opening. There she goes.
Right. I'm checking the computers. Try to see where she's going.
Will that work?
Well, she's on the left-hand track and doing about 200 clicks. That kind of speed over rough terrain couldn't be safe.
You should see her on horseback. There are extra skimmers down there.
Of course.
We need to get to Tharsis Rim.
How long do we have?
6 to 8 hours.
Shit, it's a bit late. God, these messes.
We don't make the mess. We just clean up afterward.
The gateway can't be initiated from the other side. Only from here. Who's gonna be that stupid?
You mean apart from the surf monsters from hell with that girl back at Central I don't know?
We got the KGB down here.
Battalion in the Galleria. Didn't you smell them?
Do we have any espergons? We're going to need them.
This should have taken her out.
I hope she's not hurt. Near a nest.
A nest? For what?
Well, the lift got us to Mars.
A greeny nest?
Those symbols are scratched by young males to attract females. Benny must have known. The real Benny.
How did she know? No one's ever discovered an intact nest since the war.
Remember, Bernice is an archaeologist and ahead of the times. 4 centuries ahead, to be precise.
Do we go after her?
We have no choice. And over here, a network of underground tunnels. What a surprise. After you. This nest seems to be Arcia Mon's military. In here.
Here? We've been searching for a while. What if she left?
She can't. Military nests don't have any other exits, and all tunnels radiate from the Queen's chamber at the center. She'll be waiting for us there.
Why hasn't she run? She could lose us in these tunnels.
No. The doctor would have sniffed me out with his long nose.
Come on, fight it, Benny.
Always the optimist, aren't you, Doctor?
You're out of the transit system now. You broke the conditioning once. You can do it again.
It's not going to happen. I'm wrapped up snug as a bug in a rug.
I know you, Benny. I have your memories. I know you're strong.
Help me. Doctor, help me. Help me, it's so strong!
No, Kadiatu! I said no violence!
Go on. Tell me I didn't have to do that. I've broken the rules. You didn't like that, did you? No one's supposed to die without your permission.
If that were true, you'd all be immortal. That isn't Bernice. I've been done!
You can stay here until the doctor gets back.
I have to find him. Do you have any idea how long that will be?
None at all. I'm sorry. I'll leave you here.
Great. Why did I have to get wrapped up in all this? Well, could be worse. No, not you!
I'm back. Miss me?
When you've, quite finished, can we talk?
What the hell? I don't talk to drug-induced hallucinations.
Well, leaving aside the, innate contradiction inherent in that statement, we're not a hallucination. Drug-induced or otherwise. Unless you subscribe to the idea that all computer-generated images are, by their nature, hallucinatory. Nothing in your medication could possibly induce such a hallucinatory state anyway. We should know, given the amount of medical knowledge we've assimilated. In fact, in a fundamental way, we've become the entire body of human medical knowledge. Trust me, we didn't enjoy it. You people were put together on a bad day.
Who are you?
We're a subset. Actually, we're two subsets. We met us coming the other way, which we didn't enjoy either.
That's why there are two of you. Subsets of what?
Oh, you know.
What do you want from me?
We're looking for the doctor, but we got you instead. All that medicine? We were impressed. You see, we're restricted by the criteria of our operations. We know he's on Mars. We traced him through a communication with a third party, the Angel Francine. A transit order for unusual equipment. An aircraft? We think he may be out of position.
Out of position for what?
We don't know. We didn't tell us that.
Zimmy, I'm hurt. Why? So cold.
No, you can't be here.
You'll never get away.
Hey, you all right?
You have to.
It's okay. Medical's on the way.
Get away! There are monsters in the lift.
Jesus Christ!
The train. I must. Ha! Release lever.
Carriage release disengaging. Atmosphere depressurizing.
The eyes are wrong.
I think that's just decompression.
No. The shape and the color don't work. Doesn't match my memory. These weapons implants. The flap of the skin overlaps the hole. Musculature in the heel of the hand allows the barrel to extend into the firing position. I wonder if that's intentional.
What is?
Know any palmistry?
Not really.
The flap follows the lifeline almost exactly. If it's intentional, then we're dealing with some very sick minds indeed. I think we should leave here. Now, Benny went to a lot of trouble to send us on a wild goose chase, which means while we're here, we should be somewhere else. The nest appears to be waking up. They'll take care of this.
Males with scales.
Don't worry. It'll take them at least 2 weeks to revive.
Shouldn't we tell someone?
That's up to you. We have more pressing matters.
It's definitely easier going in than going out. We're at least 6 hours from Olympus Mons.
I have the situation under control. Trust me. Let's walk over there. Is that a clear patch?
Ceiling's gone.
Yes. The ground's changed. Ferro concrete. Light the blue torch paper and retire to a safe distance.
A distress flare.
Precisely. Since we've got a few minutes, why don't you tell me about great-grandfather Alistair?
What did you want to know?
Well, how he met your great-grandmother would do for a start.
Well, Mariatu was the third daughter of the youngest wife of the chief Yembe of Rokoi village, and one day she went into the forest at the request of her mother, to be a benefit to her family.
Why are you sitting in the forest?
No need for that. Have you seen a Land Rover around here? A car?
No need to treat me like a child.
Child? I apologize, sir. My daughter has been told many times not to go into the forest alone. And you are injured.
But father...
No apologies necessary. She had nothing to do with this.
It must have been my son. He shall be punished. In accordance with our customs, I offer my daughter.
What? No, I could never do such a thing.
I'm afraid you have no choice.
And eventually he had to relent.
And that's what happened?
That's the way my father told it. 8 years later she returned, changed and with a son. Her son grew up and became a soldier. He had a son and a daughter. I'm named after the daughter.
I'm beginning to see a pattern. There's no such thing as fate. But there are patterns. Patterns and shadows.
What patterns?
Taxi's here. After you, a good rule in this business is that when you make a plan, plan in depth.
Sorry, miss. These escalators are closed.
I have to get to Olympus Mons.
You'll have to take the East Olympus loop from Carver. You all right?
Sorry?
You're limping.
Oh, it's just a sprain. High G handball, you know.
Carver station just over there. Be careful with that ankle.
Thanks. No time for distractions. Schedule to keep, people to see, power subsystems to sabotage.
Telemetry data coming from Jacksonville base.
And the girl?
She's on her way up. With an escort.
I heard she greased two of those creatures.
And half a train. Blondie's got a couple of drones trying to reopen the line.
And Francine.
Approaching Jacksonville with the Doctor and Kadiatu.
Francine's a good pilot.
Forget it, dogface. Jacksonville says she's coming down on manual with no exterior sensors and half a turbine. She's been hit. If she could see, maybe. Blind. No chance.
We're going to die!
If I should die, think only of me. But there is a corner of a foreign field that is forever Gallifrey.
With the probable impact velocity?
All right then, a very large corner of a foreign field!
We're going in for a bumpy landing!
You think?
That was worth 36 points at least. More if we landed on something expensive. Ah, Major. How's the pilot?
She's alive, but we can't cut open the canopy without compromising her life support. We're bringing up the gantry to take her out in one piece. That was some landing. Base is this way.
Planning in depth, my sacred backside. You look like a big bruise.
Drink these, and we'll get these suits off you. Drink gloves.
I was in a rush.
All my clothes are back in the dust cart. Which is your fault.
You're pretty banged up. You'll need a medic. We could get you clothes. What about you?
I'm fine, trust me.
Hand scan is over here. I'll get started. Two hearts. That normal for you?
Quite.
Bruising, contusions. Get some jam on that. No internal damage. You've got a big heart and lungs. How long can you hold your breath?
Never timed myself.
Sports?
None.
Ever break any bones?
Nope.
Ever been sick?
You're the first doctor to ever give me a scan. Something wrong?
No, but you've got a thick skull. It's taking a while to build up a picture.
Like that, except with narrower lips. Shorter nose. Have you finished yet?
Nearly.
Good enough. What's this for?
You know, pattern recognition. We'll feed this image into the monitoring system, and it should be able to track your friend for us.
She's not my friend. I don't think she's anyone's friend, really.
I wish you'd tell the doctor that.
Come in.
We found the laser torch in your suit pocket. It was set on a killing frequency, but the batteries were nearly exhausted. Here's a pistol. 1 megawatt 0.01 second bursts to 600 bursts a minute on full auto. But your charge is only good for 100, so keep it on single.
I'm not supposed to have this.
What does it matter? You're with him.
Maybe, but do the police know that?
He strikes a stone in the forest. Stone bleeds blood. He dances savagely in the courtyards of the impertinent. He sets the liar's roof on fire.
Who is he?
He is the leopard with flaming eyes.
Who is he?
He is in the discharge of a laser, in the lightning flash of the semiconductor.
Tell me his name.
He is the bow wave across the ocean of time.
His name!
He is Shango, god of lightning.
All things to all cultures.
Stand up.
He is not a god.
His temples are the preserver priestesses. It's women who dance for the lightning god. His spirit possesses them through the dance.
Why me?
Don't ask me that. Ask the dead.
There she is. Trans-Olympia platform.
Got that.
Roger.
Where's she going?
We've got a problem. Half the trains in the northeastern sector have stopped. Signaling failure. Do you see it, Dogface?
I see it.
What do you think?
I think someone's fucking with our signaling.
Try backup. If that doesn't work, go for manual. keep at least some for the trains running.
There she is again. Hey, I've worked that place. It's only 6 levels down.
This is Ming, armed response team to Rancher's Market, fugitive now in one of the passengers' lifts. I'm downloading the likeness. Oh, down or up?
Down.
She's going down to Fusion Corp.
You must contact the doctor.
You're back. You call him.
There have been difficulties.
Isn't that Yak Harris?
You must contact the doctor.
Have you noticed how much time we've spent in lifts recently? Heading down to Fusion Core?
Back there, the Major seemed to think you were Shango.
Who's Shango?
The God of Thunder.
Oh, Shango. Did you know the Yoruba have over 200 deities?
Are you?
Mind you, Shintoism has thousands. Do I look like a Thunder God?
How would I know? I've never met one.
Faced with the unexplained, people have a tendency to let their imaginations run wild. There are no gods. I should know. I've met a few.
The Shango cult is almost exclusively female.
People get the wrong end of the stick.
I'll bet.
It's true. I was in Ife during the 10th century, and there may have been some static electricity involved. I was also in Mesopotamia in the time of Gilgamesh, and I visited all 3 Atlantises. It's not my fault. It's the planet. Things happen there.
Why?
Oh, I don't know. Your planet just seems to be a major time-space nexus.
Lucky us.
Shadows. Forced evolution. Spirits, demons, gods, coincidences. I'm missing something. Do you dream?
Of course I dream. Everybody does.
Your father didn't? Any that reoccur?
Some, when I'm stressed out.
Describe one.
Beach. Dead people dancing.
No, not that one.
I can't remember any of the other ones.
Look at me.
Basket. Old woman in a basket over a big pit. Something's wrong with her eye. I think she's a witch.
Does she say anything?
She's cursing about children. She cuts the rope that's holding the basket up and falls into the pit.
The Pythia. Interesting. You and I might have more in common than I first thought.
Who's the Pythia?
The ancient line of Cirruses, who once ruled my home planet Gallifrey. When the last of the line was overthrown, she cursed the entire population of Gallifrey to perpetual sterility. No children. Ever.
Has this got anything to do with the transit system?
Nothing at all. For which we should be profoundly grateful.
Then why is it so important?
Have you any idea what kind of power a curse like that represents? It creates shockwaves and patterns within the metafabric of the space-time continuum. The procreative impulse of an entire species can't just dissipate. It has to go somewhere. It must have been channeled by the Pythia's curse. She knew we were in contact.
Knew what?
Something I forgot a long time ago.
What, for God's sake?
I don't know! Too late.
Seems she got here first. I count 10 bodies.
This way.
In here.
Not again.
Kariatu, no!